body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I? Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
$120 million? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude. You got some cojones, V.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. Baika, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this her? Your thief?
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V. You can trust Oda.
All right, then. Compeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
chicken. Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Time to waste, V.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
No way this was gonna work.
yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help? B?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in all Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Just the fixer dame, Wakako Okada, runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Get there on my own, thanks.
I will meet you there. One other matter requires my attention.
Remember to take only certified mineral-enhancing supplements. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
¿Crees que tus deseos más íntimos son inalcanzables? Piensa mejor. Raúl, es posible.
Where did the masses go? Who could do for you? Where were you, my true connoisseur?
Thank you. Bataille a commencé!